My darling daughters, look how you have grown. I miss holding you. I remember the joy I felt just to walk through the village with you both, carrying you, Sakina, in my arms, and you, Shukria, pulling me through the hilltops and mountains to feed your innocent curiosity. You made my world. I was the happiest father on God's blessed earth. But our world changed. I wish I could have been there for you when your mother chose to be with someone else and left you alone with your aunt. I couldn't cope with the anguish in my heart, the torment of knowing the pain and beatings you had to endure in your aunt's house. Believe me, I would have traded my soul to come and help you. I would pray, please, God, send someone to take my place and care for my daughters. But nobody came. So I had no choice but to sit idly and watch my own children suffer. I rejoiced when your grandmother took upon her the arduous journey to get you back so you could live with her in the mountains. Treat her well, because she loves you as much as I do. But sadly, she won't be around forever. One day, God is going to summon her. What will happen to you then? Will you have to return to the harsh conditions in your aunt's home? Will you have to roam the streets alone? No father should have to bear uncertainty and fear like this. I should provide a better life for you. A safe home. A little to eat. An education. Everything that you both deserve. I should be next to you. But I am dead.
Sponsor an orphan from just £25 a month and help put souls at rest. Islamic Relief. Donate. Campaign. Pray.